Okay, this is a video on foam rolling, and this is a foam roller. And what I'm going to do is sort of go over a quick little lesson on how to use it. What do I do with this thing? I always start from my feet and go up. But the goal is to roll on the foam roller, and I usually cross my legs over to add more pressure, but if that's too much, then you do them separate, and you just roll back and forth until you find that knot. Think of your muscle as like a very angry little muscle. And when you find that knot and you're rolling back and forth this way, then you stay on that knot and go back and forth and just breathe. So I might be on my calves, they're very angry all the time. That's what plyometrics does for you. And you roll back and forth till you find it, and then I'm just going to go side to side until it relaxes or I just can't take it anymore. So you can do the gastroc, the soleus, you're hitting all that here. You can roll up afterwards and do hamstrings. And sometimes you'll find stuff back and forth that way. You can then go and hit your glute. You do like the glute stretch position, you cross your leg, and you find it will go in deeper into the glute muscle. If you want to do quadriceps, hip flexors, roll this way. You can roll up and do parts of your abdomen if you wish to. IT band. There's never been anybody that the IT band isn't like killer. So use your hands to support yourself. Use this foot in front to support yourself and pull up half your weight so that you're not putting your full body weight rolling down the IT band. And you're going to want to cry. But it may take off a lot of pressure that you're feeling around your knees if you do this before and after your workout for just a little bit. So, we did IT band, we did hamstrings, we did quads, we did calves. You can do the front of your leg. You can also do the inside. You can just butterfly out and roll the adductors. Back and forth, find the spot. And they're not really happy either. Then if you want to move up and do your back. You might even hear it pop, but you roll on it. I always like to pop it, but I also move my arms around to hit different areas differently. So you want to roll back and forth, moving the arms. Everybody's different, so play with that one. You can get your lat rolling down the side, and then you can move into biceps and triceps. And if you've just had a bi and tri day, this might really shock you at how much this can hurt. And then to do your forearms, I usually just double them up and put some weight on them and roll out or roll back and forth. And I'm not finding any knots there. So that's my quick little, hey, this is how I foam roll. Hope it helps.